Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. It's the first of the month. Y'all better pay your rent on time. Pay them bills. So today's the first of the month. Today's Sunday. Happy Sunday. And we're going to be reacting to Practice by DaBaby today. Never seen this video, never heard this song. I like DaBaby, but I really don't get into all of his music, okay? And I hope y'all like Michelle about me yesterday. She was gorgeous. Thank you, Michelle, for stopping by. We appreciate you, girl. We love you. Amber Rock, you are our president. Always and forever, Brock. And you will always be the first lady, Michelle. So thank you again for stopping by. But yeah, let's just get right into this reaction.
Not worth my time
and smoke
something, man.
Oh, age 58. The baby's a real uncle.
Kick with my nephew. That's it.
Kicking it with my
How
nephew.
How you doing? What's your name, man?
How you doing, Cindy?
My name,
Hey, man. He
got
his chain on.
Okay.
He's trying to flirt.
I be humble. I'ma keep showing my ass if I won't. Hang up the phone on their ass like the numb. I told you don't play with me, nigga. And she
be acting funny.
As it dance, I've got my pants with bands. We're playing the nigga. And I don't think the talk is cheap. Cause now they talk to me. They paying me. He wanna be just like baby for real. I'm trying to do what I do, dumb. Yeah, so you prepared. I'ma listen. No, they probably told you I'm scared, but I'm ready though. No, the industry can't take the.
If it's, I don't know if it's all rappers, but a lot of young rappers, like when they become, they make it with basically rappers, like I say, a lot of young rappers. Once they make it, all their homeboys that they've always been around, like everybody they've been with, they, I don't know what else to say, but they buy them cars, they're always around them, like they're always, you know, they provide for their, they provide for their friends and stuff. I don't know. And it's kind of, you know, it's like, girl, do you want an investment? Do you want a loan? Like, you want to open up a couple 7-Elevens or Subways or something? Like, do y'all, this is for young rappers, DaBaby's, NBAs, and, you know, everybody else. Do y'all, you know, try and push your homeboys or whoever to start their own businesses? I don't want to say mooch off of you and, you know, continue, you know, just, you know, for you to provide for them. But do you know, do y'all be like, I'll give you $10,000, you can open up a gas station or, like I said, a 7-Eleven or a Subway or something, like, or do y'all just continue? I don't know. Is it just me that when y'all notice that, like, they always just give money to their homeboys and stuff, like in these videos, like, you know, his uncle right here, Damani, you know, it's, I don't know, like, if I were in their position, I'm not saying don't do it, but it's just like, you know, let's talk. Like, what do you want to do? Do you want to be a rapper? Like, I can help you get on. I can sign you to my label or, you know, I don't know.
Because
who are these people? If you see this DaBaby, I'm sorry because I know you ain't on that gay shit. But you can get it. If you wanted it, you can get it. Period. I know Michelle said yesterday that you're abusive. And you are. I hope that's to other people and not people that you're with. But that ain't none of my business. But he's so nasty.
Hey kid, I told her don't know what that is. That ain't how we speak. I broke her heart in a piece. She probably gonna call that a feel. I be feeling like I don't be popping enough. I be hot bed. Showing my thing for ghetto bitches where the trees. I'm known to set it up.
I wonder why, because we all know that, B. Simone had the biggest crush on him was, you know, the baby. Why are he on like her? Oh, is he? He was with somebody? Or is he with somebody? I don't know. Why he on like her? She on his side?
Get a fish, you fucking with baby Lanier. Hot nigga. Number one song on the billboard. He still got a gun with you. That bitch on the way. My bro gets the pack like it's mad. Go!
Who are these people?
Come on. Fuck on the flip of a mattress. They probably saying I'm making. I'm ready to mingle. The fuck is you saying, Lanier?
Yes, sir. I'm too tired. Get the point, money, nigga.
Yeah.
Phil.
Yeah.
Oh, nigga.
He like,
what's up? It's
Kevin.
Let's go. Xbox One. Yeah.
This is loving?
Turn up, I'm playing. Oh. My baby sister crying. These other kids be lying. They can't see me. They know they wanna be me. Hey, I'm not gonna make a CD. My mama nicknames me. Oh, hey.
Dump them up. Show your shot.
Period. That was cute. He a good daddy. That was cute. You need to put your booty out. Because you know us girls be looking. But I'm going to give that video 10s across the board. That was really cute. And his son was featured, girl. Yes, son. He on his DJ Khaled, baby. Because DJ Khaled's son produced the whole album. Money in the bank. My own bank account. My money. But yes, the son feed. Why he ain't featured? Put him on her featuring. Girl, don't do him like that. Give him his credits. Period. But I love the video. I loved it. The baby is fine as. I ain't gonna hold y'all. I'm just gonna tens across the board. Congratulations to his son for, you know, his. What's this, his first feature, girl? Keep doing you, baby. You gonna be bigger than your daddy one day. But I don't wanna hold y'all no longer. Like this video. Subscribe to this channel. Comment down below and let me know how y'all feel about this song and his son featuring and his uncle. How did y'all feel about all of this? All of this money, all of these people, and what I said earlier in the video. How do you feel about, you know, them supporting their homeboys? And if you think that should, like, push them to start their own businesses. I don't know if they do or not. I don't know what's going on. All I know is I see them and then I see the same people all the time. So it's like, girl, if you got your own business, bitch, you wouldn't be around them all the time, girl. You'll be doing your own damn thing. You ain't have your own entourage. But I digress. This is none of my business. Congratulations, DaBaby, and everything else. I support you. I'm proud of you. I'm proud of your son. Keep growing. Keep doing you. Stop the violence. Because you're violent. But I will see you guys in tomorrow's reaction. Bye. And don't forget, wait, hold on. Watch all my reactions right here on my face. Click it. Binge watch. Bye.